People like looking at the pretty ash and shit. Does the resin ring only form if the bud is really good, or is it about how you roll your joints? It's a bit of both. Like, you're not really gonna get a resin ring with bad joint, with bad bud, but like, you can have good bud and then not get a resin ring. Like, if anything, it's all about holding your joint downwards. If you hold your joint downwards, then you'll probably get a resin ring. Stop fucking sounding like a cricket, you stupid PC, man.